The female also produces a complex song. So when I saw these females singing year round with the same complexity as the males, it grabbed my attention.
So we discovered that superb fairy wren females are calling to the eggs during the late phase of incubation.
Well, my area of research is interested in behavioral differences within a population.
The superb fairy wren is the world leader in infidelity. Up to 95% of all nests have an offspring that is not sired by the male of that territory.